Bryson, how does your shirt taste? Can I have a taste of your shirt?
No.
Hey, do you think his shirt tastes good?
Don't distract me.
I think it does.
Hey, I'm supposed to be narrating this.
Are you still narrating, Luke? Luke's been narrating. Look at that.
I'm narrating a game.
It's horrible.
They both strike and they both don't avoid.
Whoa! Careful, guys! Careful!
They both throw each other on the ground and they both strike. Bryson, Nick across the field. No, he's yeah.
Don't hurt fight. Each other, okay?
Brother.
It's great to.
You're right, Nick.
Have fun. No, we're not doing water. No way.
He wants Wawa.
No, we're not turning that on. No, it's too cold out here to do Wawa.
Come on, keep narrating,
Luke. Sorry.
Not today. They're confused and don't know when to strike. They both strike.
They're confused.
But they both avoid. Bryson Chapsky.
You could be a sports announcer.
No.
Why not?
No.
You're an architect?
Do you need to take a break?
No.
Nick?
Is that what you want to be?
What's wrong with your hand?
Whoa. I'm just
cool.
Playing you know
well, yeah. Amon, don't bite that.
Is
no,
the
no.
fight continuing?
Excuse me. And they both don't strike. Nick strikes and pushes Bryson to the ground.
Ow!
You okay?
Ooh.
Can
I have a taste of your shirt?
Yeah. They both strike. But Bryson avoids. Bryson grabs him and spins him around.
Do you guys want to see something cool? You want to see something cool?
Bryson strikes again, trapping him.
Bryson, let's show them the takedown I did the other day on you.
They're kind of busy.
Nick goes over Bryson.
Huh?
Nick goes over Bryson.
Bryson, come here.
And they both just stand there like, no, like, no, like,